A number of shops are now available for you to use. You'll find a whole range of different traders as you journey across Alrest. Argentum Trade Guild is known as the hub of Alrest commerce, so naturally, you'll find a plethora of different shops here. While you're here, you should make sure you've got everything you need before you head out on your adventures.
Ugh, I slept like a baby.
Ooh, I got a new art. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you about something important. Rex's pouch. Rex never goes anywhere without his handy pouch. It's great for putting his favorite items inside so that he always has them close to hand. Rex's pouch isn't that big. It can only hold one handy item at a time. So what should you put in your pouch? Well, usually, that sort of everyday items you'll find at lifestyle shops. Just keeping them close by can have all sorts of effects. There are 12 different types of lifestyle shops across Alrest, so if you encounter a new one, be sure to check it out. Yeah, we'll have to figure out what that's all about. I'm sure it's some sort of thing where like it adds like a bonus effect. So let's do a little exploring before we let's check out these side quests. We gotta find Lumili. So he likes to watch salvage. So I like either mean by the port or by the place where you can turn in cylinders. Anyway, let's go in this way. Triggered the main quest.
For this. Banner sure has deep pockets.
Gawking at a boat. What are you, 12? Wait, maybe you are 12.
What's my age got to do with anything? I can tell an awesome feat of engineering when I see one.
You don't close your mouth soon, you're going to swallow a fly.
What's our problem? We're nearly the same age. Also, you might want to watch where you stand. Otherwise, when we cast off, that rope will take your leg off.
Huh?
Gotcha.
What, you little...
Now look whose mouth's hanging open.
Rex, we're heading out. There's no one seeing you off, right? You got night watch. Till then, rest up inside.
Aye, aye. Later.
Alright, before you head off on your big job, I'd like to explain a little something about selling items in Alrest. You may have already made of use of them, but there are businesses called item trading shops that specialize in taking treasure off your hands. If you sell off items as a whole set, you'll earn a bunch more money than if you sold them off individually. So when you find precious treasures, don't just sell them off cheap at a regular shop. See if you can put together sets for trading shops and make a tidy profit. I really wanted to find this guy. He's right here somewhere.
Huh.
Oh, there he is. Gotta buy a cinnamon roll, looks like. From Honeycomb Sweets. I believe they're in the very center. Over here. Yeah, let's head back. Haul up that sly crabble at the salvage deck. So it looks like we have to do some salvaging then. Why is there an enemy here?
Okay, time to take you down. Yeah!
Let's go do some salvaging and see if we can get the pendant back.
Time for some treasure hunting. Alright! Oh, I love the smell of salvage. Okay, bring it up. Yeah! 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 Ha! Easy peasy.
I didn't get it yet. Let's try again.
Time for some treasure hunting. Huh. Onwards. I'm back. Miss me? Ha! No! We lost the upper hand!
Oh, I think that's it. Slide travel. Ha!
Ow! Ha!
shot! Ha!
This guy's kind of tough.
Why not? Ow! Ha! Anchor shot! Ha! Sword bash! Gah! Why not?
Man, am I gonna do it?
Ha! Anchor shot! Ha! Gah! Why not? Sword bash!
Yes, got it. A little nervous there.
You're all mine.
Let's go return to the original guy who got stood up. That's a lot of experience. Other side quest as well, because that experience seems worth it to me. Let's also check out what we just got. Lots of stuff. So we got dexterity and agility. Here, next part, we'll do the other side mission that is at the trade post.